None of it was favourite for me, if the truth be known, because he was a real-life character. And you know, researching the man, his backstory was tragic. You know, he was he witnessed his mother being executed in a church. He was buggered by the priests, taken into the Soviet Union, and moulded into the man he was. And people say he's a villain. You know, you could argue that fact. I played a villain better than, you know, I'll say better than anyone, but I'm the go-to guy to be the villain. But this guy is still a soldier. And if I said to the director, if I can find 1 second or one moment in this movie where people actually feel sorry for him or have a moment where they start thinking about him, you know, that's what we want to drive. You know, it's a love story set within a historic tragedy, which I'm not a fan of. But with this movie, even the love story represents, you know, love, hope, humanity, survival. And it all kind of blends itself into one with what I'm doing and what Max and Samantha's character's doing. And there was a moment, was lucky enough to shoot in the Ukraine. There was a moment there when I said to all the Ukrainian cast and crew, you lot must hate me. And they're like, you know what? We're watching your character more than anything, because you need to drive the misery, my friend. And it was at that moment when I thought, you know what? Then I kind of kicked into gear and said, let's do this and give it the best shot I can.
Of course, Tamer, when you're dealing with this kind of subject matter, you're very reliant on your co-stars and your director to help you on that journey. Can you talk a little bit about, I guess, particularly working with Samantha on some of those scenes and George behind the camera?
Of course. Well, you know, first and foremost, our lead financier, Ian, and George Mandela are from Ukrainian descent. Their families, their forefathers suffered the Holodomor, which translates into death or murder by starvation, and it's kind of the worst way to go. But the influences from them was great. It was strong. You know, we was guided by them, and their passion for this project and for this movie to be out and released and spread out to the world was so great and so helpful. We couldn't really go wrong, because we was lucky enough to shoot on location in Kiev, and we had all of the Ukraine people and all of the directors, you know, all the directors and the financier authenticating it and getting it the best they can. I was a producer on the movie as well. And it was so difficult with us battling with George and Ian, because they want everything in, but we got to kind of condense it into a movie that's watchable, not enjoyable, but watchable. And we need to get the story across. 4 years in the making, and I think we're finally there.